we're always the best. And so one day someone's going to bless us with a big budget, and then we're going to blow up the Bay Area. You know what I mean? Without further ado, this is the Spike Lee of the Bay Area, Mr. D-Shot, a homie. Accompanied by his beautiful wife, Angela Stevens. Give him up.
I want to thank family and friends. I can't see none of y'all, man. See now. First of all, I want to thank God first. First and foremost, for giving me the talent through my parents, Earl Stevens and Shirley Thurman, and Dolores Berry. You know what I mean? My parents, that's where it comes from. You know what I mean? Second of all, I want to thank, well, third of all, I say God first, my wife. Put up with me. A lot of people don't really understand what it takes to make a movie. You know what I'm saying? And, you know, I don't know. There's something special about Vallejo. You know what I mean? A lot of powerful people come from that motherfucker. I can name them all day. Aunt Esther from Tempest Son, CeCe Sebastian, you know, SOB. I can go on and on and on and on and on. The Click. You know what I'm saying? Everybody. Kyrie did good service to this thing too. Came to Studio Tone. This is a Vallejo. 707 is a very powerful fucking city. We ain't got shit on that motherfucker, but we some powerful motherfuckers. Everybody that came out here from 916, I want to thank y'all because y'all believed in us before anybody believed in us. 916. All the little backwards. Cities like Humboldt County, they believe in us first. Sacramento, Modesto, Merced, places like that. That's who got us in the position we in right now. And it goes the same with Mac Drake too. We all was hitting all those cities, and they was loving us, and we was loving them. And that's how we made it happen. So, you know what I mean? I want to thank the 510-415. Hey! For teaching me how to boss up. You know me, it's all good. Okay, so the movie, I want to say a few things before we start the movie. And I'm going to make this very, very short. It was very, very challenging. It took me about 3 to 4 years. It took me 3 years to shoot the motherfucker. That's what it is, a motherfucker. When I signed up for this thing, man, I didn't know what I was signing up for. But you know, once you sink that money in it, and you commit, you got to do it and then get done.
Yes.
You know what I mean? And only my wife knows. She'd be over there. When are you gonna finish the movie? When are you gonna finish the movie? I don't know, leave me alone, please. You know what I mean? But it was that kept me going. You know what I'm saying? And I want to thank all the cast members that made it happen, all the people that believed in me, and I believed in them. This movie is like a next Friday. Yeah. But it's from the back.
Yeah.
From the back, all day long. You see more weed in this movie than you ever seen in your natural life. This ain't no documentary. But I'm gonna tell you, it's props though, it's props. I still don't trust the federal government, it's props. You know what I mean? That's probably why it took me 2 years to get distribution. I was like, I don't know if I should touch this shit. You know what I mean? It's legal now, but still, federally, it's not legal.
Yeah,
it's not legal. So, anyway, we're gonna start the movie. I hope y'all enjoy it. I hope I ain't standing up here looking like Eddie Murphy for nothing. All right, y'all, love y'all. And don't forget, the movie comes out June 5th. It'll be in Walmarts, Red Boxes, Amazon Prime, everywhere, you know, everywhere a movie is sold. It comes out June 5th, so we're gonna hit the planet. Hello.
Hey.
On that note, yes, it does come out June 5th, so we need you to put your cell phones away. Do not live stream. Come on, it's an independent film from the Bay. We'll never make it big if somebody sees it before it comes out. So, this is
exclusive. Hey, don't forget, though, you know what I mean? Go buy a t-shirt, you know what I mean? You know, contribute to the church basket. Hello.
All right. Thank you, everybody. I hope you enjoy the film. You'll let us know after it's over. Thank you.